This is CHS-TV News.
Good morning, Cathedral. It's Thursday, April 28th. I'm Veronica.
And I'm Emma with your morning announcements.
The application deadline for the Cathedral Student Enterprises bursaries has been extended to next Friday. These $2,500 bursaries are available to graduating Cathedral students and only Cathedral students. You can pick up an application form from the Guidance Office or in the CSE. Don't delay, as your application includes a written component and reference letters.
Tonight, the Spring Formal, Once Upon a Time, takes place at the Grand Olympia at the corner of Barton and Fruitland Road. The doors open at 6 p.m. and dinner is at 6:30 sharp. Students are reminded to bring both their ticket and their photo ID. Students who did not choose a table have been placed at one, and the final table lists will be posted at the doors of the Grand Olympia, as well as tweeted out later today. Student Council is looking forward to hosting a great night of food, friends, and dancing.
The Hamilton Police Service Board is accepting online applications at this time for student summer employment. Applications are due on May 8th. Please see Mr. Nordoff for details.
Graduates, it's now time for you to submit your yearbook graduation quote. Please submit your graduation quotes to chsgradquotes@gmail.com by May 20th. No quotes will be accepted after that date. Please keep your quote to 140 characters or less.
There will be a March for Life meeting today in room 342 at 2:45 p.m. This meeting is mandatory for all students attending the trip to Ottawa. Thank you from Mr. DiPietro and Ms. Craig.
Students participating in next Tuesday's event at the Nicholas Mancini Center for Mental Health Week are reminded to return their permission forms as soon as possible to Mrs. Ferrasso or Mrs. Dwar in room 206.
Have you completed the registration process for September 2016 by choosing your courses and paying your $40 activity fee? If you haven't already done so, please be sure to pay your $40 activity fee to the main office. If your registration process is not complete before Student Council Election Day, you will not be eligible to vote.
This message is for all participants in this year's grade 11 and 12 chemistry contests. A meeting will run today right after school in the library in preparation for the upcoming contest in May. Thanks for Mrs. Ocnerelli and Ms. Taylor.
The swim team picture for the yearbook will be taken today after school. Please meet in front of the main office right after dismissal. Thanks from Coach Lucier.
Yesterday was a great day for our senior soccer teams as both the boys and girls were victorious against ACMT. Our senior girls team beat ACMT 2-0. Excellent play was put forth by all members of the team. Anna Caben gave another solid performance in net, using her body at all costs to stop ACMT's attacks. Goal scorers came from veterans Riley Lupton and Rosemary Bertello, assisted by rookies Destiny Benoit and Felicia Carson-Clark. A great performance by the whole team. Way to go, girls. Players are reminded of their game Monday at 4:30 at SJB.
The senior boys soccer team scored an impressive victory against ACMT, winning 4-2. It was a great team effort all around. Goal scorers were Jose Ponce, Anton Deschenko, Mario McLennan, and Tyler Montag. Good luck today against SJB boys.
Good luck also goes out to our track team participating in the Ray Lewis relays today at McMaster. The team is reminded that the next practice will be Monday after school. And those are all of your announcements for today, Cathedral.
A happy early birthday goes out to Emma Hornby from all your friends and everyone here at CHS-TV News.
Have a great long weekend, Gills, and thanks for watching. It's Saturday.